Baby, 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 don't you know yet? I've been on a high. Hi, my loves, welcome back to my channel. It's time for Friday's face mask. If you are new to my channel and you're wondering why I'm wearing this, I will pop in the cards up here what's happened. But long story made really short, I had a fall 3 weeks ago today. Today's face mask is, this is from Poundland, and I rate these so highly, they're amazing. This is the kale face mask. All hail for kale. Contains natural extracts, and I haven't used this one before. I've used the avocado one, and I've also used the coconut one a few times, and I love it. But this is a new one to me, so I'm going to try this one today. I'm slightly apprehensive about trying it because I have seen a few ladies who have said it actually made their face feel like it was burning a bit and gave them a rash. But I've got tough old skin, so I think I'll be okay. But I'm going to give it a go anyway. After all, that's the purpose of doing this video, isn't it? To see how well it works, how it affects my skin, etc. But I'm going to do a little bit of a double whammy today. Because I've got this on my hair, pushing my hair out of my eyes. I feel like my glasses are on my head, and that's stupid. But what I'm also going to do today is, I'm going to use this. Now, I've used these before. Periodically, I do use them. And this is the Beverly Hills Formula Natural White Teeth Whitening Strips. So you've got one for your upper and one for your lower teeth. There you go. These were from Aldi when they were on one of their special buys a long time ago. So I don't know if you can actually still get them in there, but I know you can get them in lots of different places. I'll have a look, see where you can find them, and I will put them in the description box down below for you. But these take 30 minutes, so what I will do is take a photograph of my teeth first, up close, and then I will take a photograph after, because on a video it's not quite so easy to show you, but if it's on a still photograph it's easier. So the first thing I will do is apply this, because it's half an hour, and then I'll spend some time popping this on, and then hopefully I'm going to leave this on for about 15-20 minutes, then hopefully I'll be able to remove everything in one go. Okay, so to use this, you use it obviously on clean teeth. So I have just cleaned my teeth, and then you put one on the top, one on the bottom. There is the right way to do it, so I'll show that to you anyway. Say leave it on for 30 minutes, and then you brush your teeth, but you don't have to use toothpaste. Again, you rinse your mouth out, brush your teeth with your toothbrush just to get any residue of this off of your teeth, because it can feel, it's a gel and it feels a bit sort of sticky on your teeth. That's that. And then this one I shall rinse off at the same time. So let's get cracking. I will try and talk to you, but it'd be difficult once they're in my mouth. Okay, I'm getting a dab and using one hand and my teeth, I tell you, and my feet, the amount of things I can pick up with my feet now. And then inside, if I can get it, you've got like two, can you see the strips on there? So you've got the bigger one, the longer one, which is for your top teeth, the shorter one is for your bottom teeth. So you want to just sort of blot your teeth, get a bit of moisture off, then cut a hard shot in. Bottom. It's easier if you can use two hands, because you can hold one end and apply it with the other hand. Right, that's it. When they're on, I'm going to set 30 minutes on my phone. 30 minutes started, look there. So I can talk a bit, but I can't move my mouth around too much because it come off. So I'm going to start just by cleansing my skin. I've got the micellar water, the Garnier one here, which is the oil-infused one. There it is, opened. Got my little brush that I apply my masks with, so I'm just going to start to pop it on. Do you know what I really love? I say it every time I use these masks from Poundland, that they are just so cooling. This is actually a thinner mixture than the coconut one is. It's up to you how thick you want to apply this. I don't think there's any right or wrong, but as a general rule, I get usually around about 4 applications out of each pot. Don't have to keep them in the fridge. Of course, if you do, they're going to feel even colder. So on the, you know, the really hot weather that we've had in the UK lately, that would feel amazing. But I do find, if you don't have it too thick, then it dries out quite evenly. If you put it on too thick, then you get like places where it's dry and places where it's still quite wet. Right, there we are. So I'll see you when it's all dried and I've taken it off and I've removed these strips. See you soon. Then, my love. So I've just rinsed it all off. It feels lovely. Unlike some of the masks that you use, your skin feels quite tight and dry afterwards, and I just need to get that moisturiser on really, really quickly. Fortunately for me, the Kale mask is just as amazing as the coconut one. I'm sure there was another one, but I can't remember what it is right now. But yeah, they are all really, really nice and suit my skin perfectly. I'm really happy with them. So yeah, that's it for Face Mask Friday this week. We'll be doing another one next week, so look out for that one next Friday. If you have enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up. If you like the type of videos that I do, then please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all next Friday. Have a really fantastic week, guys. Look after yourselves. Bye bye for now.